answers, but now I needed more. Hey, Johnny.
I need some information on a certain parolee.
You mean Eddie Katsalas?
Yeah, what do you know about him?
Convicted bomber, released a month ago. It's all in your files.
No. I need something personal. What occupies his time?
Mimi DeJour and the Milwaukee Brewers.
Does he see many games?
Season tickets. Beyond that, I don't know nothing.
Thanks, Johnny.
Johnny, I've been getting a lot of mail about the Cinderella complex.
So? Women's fear of success has left many of them confused about their wants and needs. Consequently, stress-related burnout has driven many women from feminist aggression to female passivity, dependent upon their partner for vicarious fulfillment.
Well, what do I tell them?
Tell them to get in touch with their unconscious feelings and to share in the growth process with their partner.
Thanks, Johnny.
Johnny, I need some information, and I need it fast.
You mean about this kidnapped girl, Terry Burton?
What do you know about tuba stores located near gas stations?
Nothing, but they just opened up a new tuba club, and that's near a gas station.
Where is it?
It's called the El Tubadero Club. It's near 5th and National.
Thanks, Johnny.
It's my pitching, Johnny. Do you think I need another starter?
How should I know? The rigors of a full season on a four-man rotation are just too demanding. You need a left-handed swing man to fill your long relief spots. Give him an occasional start, he'll round out your staff nicely.
You're talking about a guy like Gossage, aren't you, Johnny?
Oh, come on, Tommy, use your head. Gossage is right-handed, and besides, he can't throw more than two innings. Here's the names of five southpaws with career ERAs under 2.93. And you wouldn't have been in this mess if you hadn't given up Tommy John.
Johnny, what do you know about illegal narcotics?
The city's been bone dry because of the unstable political situation in the drug-producing countries of Latin America.
I understand there's going to be a drop tonight. Do you know where?
Word on the street has it. The action's happening at Mr. V's.
Thanks, Johnny.
Johnny, some kids on the show yesterday mentioned a new kind of music, ska. You know anything about it?
How should I know? Nothing but a modern offshoot of reggae. Updated white rock influences, definitely upbeat. They've never become really popular because even though they've made the backbeat more conventional, it's still too exotic for mass acceptance.
Johnny, I need some more of that secret formula youth cream. Thanks, John.
Johnny, I need some information and fast. There's a woman in trouble.
You mean Mary, the boxer's wife who was just kidnapped?
Right. You know anything about it?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. She's in big trouble. She's being held by Martin's goon, Luca.
What's a goon, Luca?
No, Luca Burnett, Martin's henchman.
Right. Where are they?
It's a big city. Could be most any place. You might want to try Jim's gym.
Thanks, Johnny. I'll be in touch.
It's a bypass operation, Johnny. So? The guy has a history of sinus bradycardia. I wouldn't know anything about it. You got him on atropine?
Of course.
Do a midline thoracotomy, strip the sap in his vein. Be careful not to puncture the myocardium.
What's the word in the street, Johnny?
I don't know. I hear a lot of things. Pick a topic.
You know anything about the double killings at the Acme Credit Union?
You're barking up the wrong tree with this Ralph Twice. He's a good family man and makes a decent living. Wasn't his fault he got fired from the tire company. But who could predict that Brazil would cut off the rubber supply? They're nationalizing the industry in 2 weeks, so he would have gotten his job back anyway. Now, Sally Decker, that's another story. She used to be Joe Serlo's girl until she got involved in the numbers. Before you knew it, she was up to her pretty little neck in penny ante bunkle scams.
Where do I locate this Serlo?
He's working at this address.
Thanks, Johnny.
What do you know about life after death?
I wouldn't know anything about it. You talk an existential being or anthropomorphic deity?